What is up, my Yeehee crew? I am Kirk Yeehee, and this is Mega Man Maker, where today we are playing one of your stages, and that stage is Cockroach's Sewer, Stage 1. Level ID 442286, 6 plays, score of a big old goose egg we're hoping to change at today, created by Guru. And speaking of goose eggs, actually we'll get to that in just a second. First, I'll say, if you want to help me on the way 2.5k subs, subscribe that button down below, guys. Much appreciated. And yeah, if you have any stages you want to send me, first and foremost, leave them on my Discord. That's the easiest place for me to find them, easiest place for me to get in contact with you if there's a mistake. And yeah, it's just the easiest. And if that doesn't work, you can leave them in the comments down below. Just know that they may get missed. Okay, so we can go that way, but we needed a key, I saw. So I'm not going to go down. I'm going to go down into the lap. I thought you could aim this down. Why can't I aim this down? I thought for sure you could aim that down. Guess that's why that gap over there is there, huh? Weird. But okay. Nope. Don't want to climb the ladder. Nope. This is going all sorts of wrong starting off. I'm struggling this hardcore on a single bug. I'm doomed. Blam, blam, blam. Why does the ninja star sound like a chain or like a saw blade? Beep, beep, beep. I don't know what saw blade sounds like that. I don't know why I said that. That makes no sense. But as I started to touch on forehead, goose egg, you may notice that I have quite a bruise on my forehead at the moment. And the reason for that is, well, my dog beat me up, long short of it. No, but the honest truth, it was partially my dog's fault, but also partially mine because I decided to walk in the dark. But he has a tendency to bring bones in from outside. And, well, I went to bed one night. This would have been about 4 or 5 days ago at this point, I think. So to put this in perspective, today is what, November 19th? Yes, November 19th. So yeah, about 4 or 5 days ago at this point. I always turn the lights off before I go to bed, like a normal person should. You want to save the power if you're not using the lights. But the downfall is that makes it hard to see to go back into the bedroom. I typically use the light off of my tablet, but at this point I still didn't have my new tablet yet, so I walked in through there in the dark. And to make a long story just a little bit shorter, I stepped on one of his bones. And great. When I stepped on his bone, I went forward. When I went forward, I hit forehead first into the door frame of my bedroom. Put a nice little goose egg right there. As you can see, like I said, I think it shows up a little bit on the camera. I was hoping it wouldn't because I didn't want to have to address it. And that's why I haven't recorded in like 5 days, because I didn't want to have to, or I was hoping that I didn't have to, you know, have that scene on here. Because it's not, it looks a lot worse in person actually than it does on the camera. So, you know, there's that. But yeah, that's long and short of it. I walked in through there in the dark, could not see what I was, or where I was walking. The dog left a bone in the hallway right before the bedroom door. Man, this thing just does not shoot far enough. I give up, I'm just gonna skip him. So, yeah, at this point it was like 1 a.m. or so, it was quite late. I probably should have went to the hospital over it, because I've had a concussion in the past, and if you've had a concussion, you're more prone to getting them. So, thankfully, I don't think I have a concussion from it, which, lucky me. But I was not going to call someone at 1 in the morning to wake them up to go to the hospital and sit there until, like, noon to get this checked out. Just wasn't worth it. If I saw signs of a concussion, I would have, but I didn't see any of the signs of one, so I never bothered. Still don't have them, so we're good there. So I'm pretty sure I'm past this scary concussion point at this point, you know? Okay, we'll step here, let this go slowly. go here, let this go slowly, go here, let this go slow, no, no, no! Good, he didn't hit us anyway. Go slow, and one more time, go slow, and one more time, go slow, and one more time, go slow. I'm starting to sound like a broken record here. No! No! Why you cheated me, you stupid platforms! Mega Man Maker developers, get your SHEIT fixed! If platforms overlap each other, don't make them knock you off! Like, seriously, fix your damn coding! I'm so tired of dying to stuff like that! Why couldn't you have just flew at me, dude? Great. But yeah, really tired of dying to stuff like that at this point. This one doesn't line up so well, but we lucked. No! We lucked out. Nope! Okay, so these ones are all going to overlap, so... Oh god. Oh no. Oh, you're just being mean at this point. Yeah, you're just being mean at this point. Put a checkpoint in between the two tough obstacles. This spot here in particular isn't too tough. It's just really time consuming. I hate having to do a spot over and over again, especially if it's not a hard spot, but you're forced to wait like I am here. This is just really slow. Really effing slow, as you can see. I mean, you watch that timer up there, we lose about a minute doing this, so that gives you an idea of how long this takes. So, damn it! That was risky. Okay, you get out of here! But yeah, close to a minute's lost coming across here each time. Then I gotta wait here. Just a little platform with a checkpoint would have been awesome! Okay. Ugh. Come on, I don't have the time for this. Ah! Oh my god, that's so stressful. What the hell is shooting at me? No, seriously, what the hell is shooting up there? What is there? I want to know what what is this? I don't know if I've just never seen anyone use this, or you're doing something that's hiding the enemies. What the? I got focused on the wrong thing. Didn't even see that over there to the right to grab those too late. What the hell? I am so Mega Man, you turned the wrong way, dude. I am so very confused. Please explain what you've done in this modded hack. Your wizard or some sort of mess here. No, I am not going in. Stop it. I refuse to use that until you die. Now, what the hell? And they shoot at different... Is this just something I've never seen anyone use? I am legitimately really confused. Either way, I killed the whatever. I gotta go back through this mess. That's what I think right now. This was stressful enough going one way. Don't make me do it a second time, dude. I don't have an easy out on this, is the bad thing. Come on. No! I knew I was screwed there because I caught on that part. Oh my god, I'm not going to get this before a 20 minute time limit. That's what I'm seeing right now. Oh, come on! I made it past that, you cheating game! Give me more of a timer! Like, seriously, Mega Man Maker developers, let people set a custom timer for how long the beam goes on these. See, this part here becomes really tough because I have to keep jumping so I don't get go back. Just running on spot is really hard to do on these. So, like this right here, see how close I came to dying? It makes it so much harder. Ugh, at least this should make it a little bit. Go! Get out of here! Get out of here! God damn it. God damn it. I hate where I can't shoot this thing down. That thing could have still flew up and hit me. Oh, I hate this. I hate this. This was bad enough going the first way. This is just miserable going this way. I didn't mind the stage until this. I hate this. Okay. I'm gonna hold my breath and hope for the best! Okay, he can't get me. But he totally can is the problem. I will cry so much if and when these stupid things knock me off. Because that's what they're aiming to do right now. They're aiming to knock me! Okay, get out of here! God damn it. God damn it, I hate this. I hate this so much. It shouldn't be this stressful. I've done it before, but on the way back, it, for whatever reason, felt even more stressful than it was. I don't know why I went for that. Okay. Either way, we're past the worst of it for now. Asterisk for now. Okay, no. Great, thank you for not coming back. You can only shoot one of these at a time, I just realized. That's not good. If you still stuck around, thanks. Oh my god. I hate when these things glitch out like this. You see what it's doing? It's just waiting for me to make my move. I hate that. I don't know why they glitch out that bad, but they do. And literally just now I learned jumping gets them out of that glitch. I've never known that before now. So, yay, I've learned something that I'll forget the next time I ever come across those stupid things. Alright. Shoot. No, shoot up! Shoot up! No! Ah, damn it. Damn it. Get out of here. Checkpoint! Re-checkpoint, I mean. Alright. Go here, hop up over this. Jump up over this. Jump up over this. Jump up over this, right here. Take the hit from the fishy for iframes. Right here. And you're damn right, if I can see a spot that I can get iframes and I have the health to take it, I will. You're damn right I will. I was gonna say, didn't I fall like a long way to get down here, but I didn't, did I? Well, technically I did, but I didn't because there was a ladder. I chose not to. Okay. I don't know why it did that, but okay. No! Good. Kill yourselves. Not you guys. These things. Cockroaches don't. They're gross. They're. You know, fun fact. I've never seen a cockroach in real life. Never once. So, I've only ever seen them on. They're in videos and on in movies and stuff like that. Damn it! What the hell? Whoa! What? 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 Future me, give me a replay on that, please. Movies and stuff like that. Damn it! I still don't understand what happened. Even after seeing the replay, I'm just really confused on that. I jumped off of nothing. I thought maybe at first there was a block down there that I jumped off of, but no, I only fell about halfway and then jumped up and over. I don't understand it. I'm not gonna complain. I'm really confused. Get up here. Really glad I learned that little trope to get them out of their glitch state. Checkpoint, please. Don't make me fight a boss without a checkpoint. Wait, did we hit a check? I don't think we hit a what? Did we hit a checkpoint? I hope we hit a checkpoint. Nope. Stop it! Stop it! What? Wait. What was dropping stuff at me? There's so much about this stage I don't understand. Either way, we beat it. And only died like 7 times. I'll give it a plus. So, I will say, I liked it all, except for having to reroute myself! Oh, going back through that spot was so much harder because the little spinny things were going the opposite way. It just, it was rough. It was really rough. So yeah, that was our stage for the day. Sorry for scratching my nose. A fun fact, any YouTuber will tell you this if you ask. If you go to record or stream, your nose will always itch. It never itches before. I think it has to do with the fact that you have to talk louder than you normally would. So normally I talk at about this level when I'm talking to other people. But when I do YouTube, I have to talk up here because I need my voice to have, you know, play over the music and stuff, overlap that. But the bad result of it is it makes your nose itch. So yeah, once again, if you want to help me on my way to 2.5k subs, subscribe to that button down below. If you haven't already, and you want to, you can send me stages. Hit that big old like button as well. I really, really appreciate that. But if you want to send me a stage, once again, first and foremost, my Discord. Secondly, I forgot to mention there was a 20-minute time limit. That was the thing I meant to mention when I mentioned the lives or the stages and stuff. Oh my god. But now I've got myself flustered. If you have any stages you want to send me, first and foremost, Discord. You can leave them on YouTube. Just know they get missed sometimes. And if it does get missed, if I don't respond to it or give it a heart within 24 hours, then there's a good chance I missed it. So feel free to post it again in a new comment. So, yeah, YouTube may notify me on the second try. So, yeah, I don't think I have too much left to say. You can check out these videos off to the side here. And see you later, guys, gals, my new YouTube pals.